Filmmaker Aanand L says he is hoping to release his movie starring superstar Shah Rukh Khan by the end of 2018 and that he is likely to announce the movie's title soon. Rai, who was present for a special screening of Lucknow Central here on Sunday, was asked about his film with Shah Rukh.
I am on it. Mujhe thoda work lagega. I'll take another year and a half. December 2018 target kar rahe.
Decided a title?
Not yet. Main jaldi, bahut jaldi batata hun title.
According to reports, the film was tentatively titled Dwarf. Rai's latest production was Shubh Mangal Savdhan, based on erectile dysfunction.